Hello everyone, welcome to Simple Trading Style, and today we are going to talk about daily crypto market update, and we will figure out, is it bullish reversal signal, what's going on with the crypto world today. Let's move to TradingView. Let's move to TradingView, crypto heat map. Daily performance, it looks like it's a bullish reversal, everything green now. Let's move to charts and we will figure out. Okay, charts, let's see. Let's start at daily. Daily Bitcoin. For swing trading, I'm using daily and weekly time frame for entry and exit position. If you want to learn more about TradingView setup, just go to the description. There is the link about TradingView setup and other links about all my trainings. Let me briefly mention about my setup. I'm using moving averages, white line SMA200, yellow line EMA20, red line SMA10, green line SMA5, buy and sell script indicator, also MACD indicator, green line bullish, red line bearish, white line signal line, Fibonacci indicator, red bearish, green bullish, RSI yellow line. Very simple, it's not easy because emotions involved, but if you follow the indicators, they do not have emotions, you will be successful. Bitcoin, let's start Bitcoin, daily time frame. Buy signal. And remember, my trend is, my style is very simple. When bars above 20 and 20 is uptrend, it's a bullish trend. When bars below 20 and 20 downtrend, it's a bearish trend. Okay, now we have buy signal, bar still below 20, it touched 20. We'll see, will be 20 resistant, like it was here resistant, was resistant a few times. It can be rejected from 20 or it can do bullish crossover. We'll see, so far it sits at the 20. Buy signal, MACD bullish reversal, Fibonacci bullish reversal signal on daily time frame for Bitcoin. Let's check 4 hours. 4 hours bullish reversal on all indicators are a sign overbought territory. It can be rejected because it's overbought. And last bar disconnected from 20. You see, each time it's disconnected from 20, it comes back to 20. But still in the bearish territory, remember it is still below 200, it is still bearish territory. Bullish signal, overbought state. 1 hour time frame, bullish, all moving averages above 200, it's nice, it's a positive territory. Bullish signal, but RSI was very overbought. It definitely wants to have some correction on 1 hour time frame. Now let's move to Bitcoin Cash. Bitcoin Cash 1 hour time frame, similar story, bullish signal, last MA5 and 10 and 20 about 200, it's a bullish crossover. MACD just ready for bearish reversal, some for bearish correction because RSI was very, very overbought. It can have some bearish correction, but 20 that ready for bullish crossover, it's nice positive signal. Let's move to 4 hours. 4 hours, the all moving averages still below 200. Still bearish territory, signal is buy, bullish, MACD bullish, RSI bullish, and Fibonacci bullish green. RSI just touched overbought territory. Still bearish trend, still bullish signal, but in a bearish position, bearish territory. Daily time frame, all moving averages below 200, it is bearish territory. Remember it, buy signal, MA5 still below 10, still bearish. MACD still flat, Fibonacci flat, still in the bearish territory. Bitcoin Cash. Ethereum daily time frame. All moving averages about 100, it's a bullish trend. Last bar about 20, it is positive, it is bullish. MACD bullish, Fibonacci RSI bullish. On daily time frame, Ethereum bullish. 4 hours time frame, also bullish crossover, all. Last bar above 20, it is bullish signal. Moving averages below 200, but MACD above 20, MACD bullish, Fibonacci, RSI bullish, RSI in the overbought territory on 4 hours time frame. 1 hour time frame, it was bullish and now it's flat for several hours. It wants to have some bearish reversal because on RSI it was very overbought state. Now it's ready for bearish reversal on 1 hour time frame. Let's move to Ethereum Classic, 1 hour time frame, similar story, it was in overbought territory on RSI, And now it's ready for bearish reversal signal. Heikinachi already did bearish reversal. MACD bearish reversal. MA5 ready for bearish reversal. It wants to have correction on 1 hour time frame. It's overbought. 4 hours time frame, it is positive. It is bullish on all indicators. RSI in overbought territory. But all moving averages still below 200, still bearish territory. Daily time frame. Daily time frame, still all moving averages below 200, still bearish territory. MACD green bullish, Heikinachi bullish, but they all below zero line. MACD below zero line. Signal is positive, but territory for all indicators still bearish below zero line. Still negative territory. Still negative territory. ADA. Did I show you? 4 hours I did show you already. Yeah. Let's move to ADA. ADA daily time frame. ADA daily time frame. Moving averages still above 200 and last bar above all moving averages. As of now, it's a bullish trend. MACD red bullish, green bullish, but still below zero line bearish territory. Heikinachi green bullish. Bullish signal on all indicators on daily time frame for ADA. 4 hours time frame also bullish signal on all indicators. Last bar disconnected from 20, very far from 20. Definitely wants to have connection. Maybe it will move up, touch 200 and will be rejected. MACD green bullish, RSI in the overbought state. Overbought state. Bullish signal on 4 hours time frame. 1 hour time frame also very overbought, very bullish, disconnected last bar from 20 and 20 from 200. MACD bullish, RSI in overbought condition, in overbought territory, around 42, right, 43. It's a very overbought state. That's all, let's do summary. Like I mentioned already, all crypto from my watch list on 1 hour time frame, they all in overbought state. They want to have some correction. They all in overbought state. On 4 hours time frame, they also all in overbought state, in positive bullish trend, but still in the bearish territory on the moving averages below 200. On daily time frame, they still kind of also in the positive mode, but still in the bearish territory. That's what we have. It is kind of bullish reversal, but it can be very quickly pulled back to bearish because it's still in the bearish territory. Still in the bearish territory, and especially on short term, it was very overbought. It can be sold off because to get rid from the overbought state. That's all. That's all from my end. Let's move to disclaimer. I'm not a financial advisor. This video for educational informational purposes only. Please read it. Thank you for watching Simple Trading Style video. I do publish daily, weekly, monthly updates for stocks, ETFs, indexes, and cryptos. Please subscribe for YouTube channel. Click like button to support the channel. I really appreciate all your efforts. Thank you so much and good luck. Bye now.